This martial arts class, you'll discover how to increase your speed and power in that devastating force of Yip Man's Wing Chun Punch. All right, you're gonna start in the Wing Chun position. Bring your feet together, pull your stomach up and in, shoulders back and down. Breathe, stay tight here and relaxed. With your feet all the way together at first, kick your heels out. Then the balls of the feet out, the heels one more time, and you're gonna drive your body. You're gonna ground yourself by pushing your knees in as you drop down into the ground. Push down into the ground, bring one hand up in front of the other one. This position, this is your starting position. This allows you to get really up in close, like in this new movie, Yip Man 4, Donnie Chin's fighting against Scott Adkins, Bruce Lee's in there somewhere. They gotta get real close. If they're gonna beat those big, strong Marines, they gotta get in real close. So this is how you're gonna get started. Do it with me again. Heels, toes, heels, hands. Now from here, you're gonna drive your hand up and in the center line here, almost like a whipping motion, relaxed until the last second, and then like that 1-inch punch from Bruce Lee, knocking the guy back into the chair, 1-inch, bam, comes right in. Joe Louis, I think he knocked Joe Louis into the chair, threw him across the ring. From here, bam, 1-inch punch. Think of that as you keep this in your center line, and you go straight in, and straight in. Now, when you bring your hand back, it can stay open for the blocking motions. And this is your warm-up, pushing up and in, in. Make sure you're not doing one of these. You'll just be rubbing your skin off when you start to hit your target. Do 50 punches and then follow me to the ground. On your knuckles if you can. That means if you can keep your wrist straight without flipping it back and forth and hurting yourself. So your knuckles are like this. Think about that target you're hitting. Bam! We're increasing speed, power, devastating force. It means you're gonna punch through something. Stomach up and in, abs tight. Keep your eyes up a little bit. That means don't look at the ground. Start chicken necking. You're gonna go down and up. Doing these knuckle push-ups, pull your stomach up. Think about pulling the belly button into the spine. Keep everything tight. It's like a moving plank. The plank ties the upper body and the lower body together. That's gonna make you much more powerful in the Wing Chun punch. Don't skip the footwork, put the feet together, stomach up and in, shoulders back and down. Go out heels, toes, heels. Drive in and down, back into this position, and do a second set. 50 punches. Second set should be a little quicker than the first. Every punch has to be really fast. Every punch also has to stay in the center line. If you have a target like this, use a target. Make sure it has a little give, but not too much. Drop down for a second set of 10 push-ups. Back up, third set, 50 punches. Again, faster, make sure you have good footwork. Do that again and again, 5 sets total. Every set is a little quicker. Now, when I say quicker, that doesn't mean sloppy and circles and fast, rubbing your skin off. That means the punch itself, faster. It's the punch that has to be fast. If you move your hands really fast, but there's no power, you can't knock anybody down, you can't smash anybody out, it doesn't matter. You have to have speed, devastating speed and power in Yip Man's punch. That's that 1-inch punch, that 1-inch, bam, Bruce Lee punch. That comes from this drill right here. 10 push-ups after 50 punches. Another set of 50 punches, 10 more push-ups, another set of 50 punches. Get outside of your comfort zone and grow.